And here we are. So welcome to another episode, Saturday Randomness. You guys know by now what this is. Missed the last couple weeks because I was helping my wife at some craft shows. She's a jewelry designer and crafter and does pretty well at that. So I went to help her with a couple of large shows, which took me out of the studio for a couple Saturdays in a row. But it gives me an opportunity to come back with what will actually be probably our first new game stream. I usually stream older games or games that have been out a little while. This game dropped this week. So I know a lot of other people are streaming Battlefield, obviously, because it's a huge release for EA and DICE and all the people involved. And there's a lot of course, everybody's talking about it, whether you love it or hate it. People love to hate DICE and EA. But there are also a lot of people that love these games. So before we jump in, actually, like I'd advertised, we're going to have history and gaming. Now, of course, this is a video game. Video games do tend to take liberties with history. It's just like anything else, whether you're reading a fiction book or a movie. Everybody takes liberties, so of course this game is going to take some liberties, but there is some history involved. There is some real events mentioned or that we're going to be around and some real units. So I wanted to give you a quick rundown. We're going to do the single player. I might stream some multiplayer later. You guys are going to see tons and tons of that, but I wanted to do a playthrough of the campaign for you. Before I go further, if you're watching the live stream, please join the chat. Let me know if you have any questions or, you know, if you want to see anything special or you want to hear about anything. If you're watching the recorded show and you like our content, please subscribe. The recording, if you can't stay the whole time, the recording will be up hopefully this weekend on Frags and Beer Network on YouTube. So before we jump in, like I said, I just wanted to mention there is some history involved. The single player is comprised of six war stories. It's a little bit different. Battlefield traditionally has not had single player campaigns for those of you who have not played. So here's your video game history. If you've not played all of the Battlefield games, I believe it was until Bad Company 1 was console. I believe it had a single player, and then Bad Company 2 was, I believe, the first PC game to have a single player sort of campaign, and it was okay, but they've progressively gotten better. I actually really enjoyed Battlefield 4's campaign. I liked the story and the way that it didn't seem like going from one mission to the next to the next to the next. It seemed more like a continuous story, which I really liked. So this one might be a little different. Since it's six war stories, the transition might not be as seamless. It really depends on how long they are. I played like the first few minutes of the first one when I first loaded the game, but I didn't play very far into it because I want to experience it with you guys. So I did take, I made some notes here, and bear with me if this bores you guys. Like I said, you're getting some history. I love history, especially war history. I haven't read as much about World War I as I wish I have. I tend to focus more on World War II. But the six missions, the six war stories, the first one is about the Harlem Hellfighters, which is the 15th New York National Guard, which later becomes the 369th Infantry Regiment. They served from 1913 to 1945. And they were actually attached to the French military after moving over to France because there was some issues. Obviously, you know, the Black Americans did not have a wonderful time in our country for quite a few years. That's no disparagement on, I mean, our past is our past, our history is our history, and none of it's pretty. Some of it, well, I'd not say none of it. A lot of it's not pretty, and a lot of it is. Unfortunately, we have to take the bad with the good when we look at our history. We did some bad things. And that's just what it is. It is what it is. It sucks. We can't change it. Nobody now is responsible for it. It just is. But anyway, so they were attached to the French military shortly after. The second war story is about a British tank driver, and they didn't give us, I haven't seen as much details about who is involved. There's a couple more, like the Royal Flying Corps, the third war story, then the Andriti survivor in Italy. I wrote that down, my handwriting sucks. Then you play an Anzac runner on the Gallipoli Peninsula, and then you're a soldier under the command of Lawrence of Arabia. There's more, once we get more into these and I see who the characters are or the units are, we might have more history coming from those two. But in regards to the Hellfires, they are the first all-black regiment in the United States military. The Germans called them the Hellfires, Hellfighters, because they were never captured. They never lost a soldier to capture. They never lost a trench or any inch of ground to enemy forces. The Germans thought these guys were badass, and so did the French after a while. They were awarded 2 Medals of Honor, several Distinguished Service Crosses. They were the first American unit to receive the Croix de Guerre. And by the end of the war, there were 171 Legions of Honor or Croix de Guerre awarded to this unit. So, I mean, that's a little nugget of history we don't talk too much about. They were a pretty highly decorated unit. They served, as far as I could tell, exemplary service across the front, and fought like hell for the French and against the Germans. So yeah, pretty cool unit. I'm interested to see what we get in the game and how much we're going to hear about in the game. So before I jump in, one more thing. I did watch the first few seconds. Thank you for joining the chat, Anonymous881. This game received a lot of criticism when it first came out from some people who said they were going to sensationalize or trivialize the horror that was World War One. So as this starts, I want you to watch the intro. I'm not going to talk through it. I think they've done a pretty good job of balancing a realistic interpretation of the horror that is World War One and making it a game. I mean, you can call a game a trivialization if you want to, or a bad look at it, whatever you want to call it. You can criticize it however you want to, but you know, they did try at least to put some focus on the dramatic terribleness that was this war. So watch this intro, watch the text, and then we'll jump into the game. Alright, hopefully you can hear me. I did turn the volume down a little bit.
Ah, damn it. Or cover. That was supposed to happen.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
All right, so we fall back. She threw a grenade at me. Some of the units you can pick up. Not friendly fire isn't a thing. I mean, it probably should be. Ooh. Okay, so it looks like we're going to be falling back, which is interesting since this unit didn't give away any ground to enemy units, but that could also, we're on fire, that could also be a bit of a dramatization.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun! We need to push through! PVI are counting on us!
So I wonder if it's ever going to get to playing through a mission.
Use the MG! Sweep the ground! Keep going, driver! That's our flyboys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son!
Oh, nailed one.
They're moving in from the trenches!
Oh, goodness.
Use that machine gun! Mow them down!
Use the machine gun.
We've got them on the run! Push them!
Ah, there we go.
For king and country!
King and country.
We'll chase Brits all the way back to Berlin!
British tanks do it. We have to look. Oh, that guy. Get off our tank. No, you can't have him.
Move, driver! Go around! If you get a clear shot on that plastic field gun, you take it!
Okay, there's a field gun somewhere. I've got to shoot
through. Hold on! We're pushing through!
Those are gonna give me a shot. There it is.
Left side! Field! Good job! Let's open a path for our lads! Move up with the rest of the armor! Stay focused, men! Push on, damage! We're almost through! Fire at anything that moves! We're gonna make it!
So yeah, you're playing, it looks like you're seeing through the eyes of different soldiers during this war and what happened to them.
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Oh. That's never good in the multiplayer. Yeah. So yeah, in each one of these instances, you are supposed to... Oh, nice shot. Oh, quit burning my guys. Kind of take something out of it when I know that each mission, though I'm not going to survive. So I hope that changes. I will be a little disappointed if they're all just like this. I mean, it's a cool concept. Oh, that's friendly. The uniforms are harder to... Well, that was a dumb move, but I thought it would be fun. Gonna whack that guy. Oh no! Whoa! Let's see. Ah! Okay, let's see. Let's get some cover. Not that it probably doesn't matter. Ah! Knocked down by a shovel, it looked like. Okay, tell me we're gonna get into something where I just need to, like, fight my way through something. Is this it?
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
All right. So that was our intro. Pretty cool intro. It was a little more interactive than most intros. A lot of times you get a big cut scene.
As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight.
Well, and that was it with the Harlem Hellfighters. I was hoping for more of the fight in Europe that wasn't that... Well, that kind of sucks. I was hoping for more... I was hoping for more from that part of the campaign. Alright, well, let's see.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
See how these tanks go. Tank is not reliable. Well, go figure. These things were mass produced in a rush for war, basically tested on the battlefield. Of course they were unreliable.
Townsend. Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody...
Whoa, no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
She
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs. Take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
All right. Create our own bridge right over the trench.
The damn bird is shedding.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's fall.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edwards.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Over there. Okay, so over on the left.
Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Full ahead!
Alright, let's go see what we can do over here.
Artillery's tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those deaths be for nothing! Move!
They got one of ours!
Eyes front,
damn,
drive!
Damn, like it. Certainly does not handle like the tanks in Battlefield 3 or 4, that's for sure.
We're moving slow! Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir! It's the most...
Move and get a clear shot of those field guns!
Appreciate your bigger target, no boy!
Those field guns are shredded, they're...
Close the gate, they've come!
Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads!
Alright.
Those machine guns are holding our lads back.
Machine guns, where? We need to light these machine guns up. Here. Yeah, there we go.
That's
got it.
Right.
We're gonna move up on this objective here. Why are my other gunners not
shooting?
Hold
position here! Clean out all the German guns! Target destroyed.
All right.
Hold her here and help our boys move.
Bridge is on the retreat.
Kind of fun.
I said hold and keep them suppressed.
I always prefer being on foot in these type of games, but it's fun to drive a tank from time to time.
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
All right, next one up. Is that a gun? Yes, it is. Let's see if we can put a shot on her from here. Got it.
Less field gun to worry about, boys.
There's another one. Let's put a shot on that one. And we got her. There's another one. Can't believe I ranged. Oh. This one's a little short. Got her. Any more? Let's see what we can do about that guy.
That's one less machine gun.
All right, let's see what we got here. Any more big guns? No. I'm going to take that out and we'll move up.
I'll get down.
And whoop. What do we got here? Machine gun. Got it.
Down.
We got the field guns now, which is
come on,
a good start.
Need support to take the second trench line.
How you guys doing in the chat? You having a good time? Enjoying the show? I hope so. I'm having fun so far. I only have a couple of minor complaints, but so far,
hold here and clear
having
the area.
A good time.
Sure, our boys have time to move up.
Oh, we got some bigger guns shooting on us. Got him? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Oh, shoot. Is that it? Nope. Grenade. Ooh, we're taking some damage. There she is.
Good job! But remember, the day's still young. We're heading for the ruins. Clearing a path for the infantry.
Alright, oh, we got some more field guns up here. There's one. Line her up. Got her.
Field gun is down!
There's another one. Ah, didn't range it right. One more shot. Got it.
Got it!
Any more? Do we see any more? I don't see any more, but visibility's pretty. Oh, there's one. Got her. Alright, I think we got him. Time to move up. Let's see how y'all are doing there. Alright, we got a lot of anonymous in the chat. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the show. You can, I believe you can, should be able to use a name in the chat if you want. That is. Oh, we got a field gun. There, nope, machine gun. That's a machine gun. Where's that field gun? Is that it? Yeah, I got some damage up there, but I don't know.
Take us to the ruins, Edwards!
Oh, we're going. Hold on. Calm your tits.
One more
down.
Field
gun.
Got it. Gun down. Take down that machine gun!
Oh, where's that machine gun? Oh, right in front of me.
Pete!
We're taking shots from there. Right there.
That's a hit.
Got him.
Hold this position.
There's
the
one. Damn it. Tank coming.
Stop by the
coordinate! And a gun right here in front of us. Crap.
Dennis, go for the south spots. Come on, hold it together.
Oh, shit. This guy is gonna get us. Repair, 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 repair. Oh, he interrupted our repair. Oh, we're in trouble if we don't get this. Oh my god. Got him.
You're messing with the wrong crew.
Woo.
Doing? We need to get back into the fight!
I'm repairing, boss! Settle down! Good lord, he's pushing.
Time to move on!
Heavy surrounding fire!
Heads down!
Oh, what do we got? What do we got here? Whoa, crap!
It takes so much, new boy!
Ah, we can't move.
I can't move, Hedge! I need you out there. Take a look.
Watch your mouth, Spencer.
And let's get on and lend him a hand.
Oh, now we're getting out. Oh, now we're getting out.
Okay. Is that words?
Hey, miss. You good? You sure?
Uh-oh. That's not good. That is a cool wrench, though.
Just get us moving! Edward, get out quick and get back in here!
Turbo driver! Took on a damn Jordan, and Avicii's gone! The manners, pull yourself together!
That's all. Apparently, that's all you needed was a little wrench on a nut. And we're good to go. No.
Good shot!
What's that gun?
Oh, there's one. Oh, they're throwing those AT grenades. Those things are ridiculous. Did I just see a field? Yes, there she is. Oh, damn it, hit the building.
We got it!
Falling back. Move this way. I don't know if this is the right way, but I bet it's not. I bet we can't go through that area. Let's go up this way. Bet we can't go that way. Come up through here.
Field gun! Go! Go!
Let's go through this side. Can we go through houses? Oh, we can. Oh, shit. I can't. No, no. Couldn't light him up.
Watch that anti-tank.
Stupid angles.
Hit.
Yeah, he's got cover. No, don't you get him. Damn. Oh, there's one.
Don't stand, punch it, airbox!
Oh, there's our guns. There's our big boys.
We did it! Now let's move!
Great job, lads! Let's find the rest!
New objective. Enemy artillery. Where's the enemy artillery? Oh, there's a gun.
Gun crew is gone! Good job!
There's another one somewhere. Right there.
Got it. Move on.
Did we just take shots from another one? Oh, it's right there. Oh, got that artillery.
That's two! Keep at them, boys!
Job done! Let's get it!
That was the last one! Village is ours!
Yay! We won! Good objective, Big Willie's farm. Oop,
oh,
tank.
They are toast.
Tank's down. Where's Big Willie's farm? Let's go this way.
Hey, that
gun gotta go to Big Willie! See, there's a gun emplacement. Let's get rid of it. Oh, we did not range that well at all. Oh, wow. I missed again. This sucks. Alright, I think we have it this time. Holy crap. What the hell? Let's get that bunker.
One less MIG.
This might be our range then.
Got
oh,
it. Now
there
move.
We go.
Come on, the lads are counting
so
on
that
us.
That one's kind of have. Oh, and that one's closer.
Get him,
got
on,
it.
Man.
All right, got all the ones I can see. I'm sure there's more up here. There's Big G or something. Ah, there's one up there. The range of that one's gonna be. Whoop, got it. Out of the building. Just had to take that out. Alright, up we move to Big Willie! Oh, Off we go. Look, there's a bunch of them. Who to shoot from? Let's make a path. Ah, we've missed. It hit its cover. Okay, we got something with big shells over here on the right.
That's one less machine gun! Take us to the farm, driver!
Taking you to the farm, boss! Get these Huns out of here! That's a historical word for y'all. They were not called Krauts, obviously. They were Hun troops. Oh, we got some guys throwing grenades at us. Get away. I guess we're not. There we go. Pay attention to what you're doing. Oh, there's another shell, another artillery piece.
Keep pushing on, lads! We've soon taken this spot!
I missed it. Damn it. Oh, wow. I'm doing awful. There we go. That one's still active. There we go. Okay.
Artillery! Now we cut them
where?
All
up there. Okay, so let's go. Let's do this. Let's go up on that hill. Yes, that's not an active piece. I was worried about that. Now, why can't they get on that piece? Turn it around. Oh, that rock did not like us.
I'll get down!
We're gonna repair real quick. And then we're gonna go up there and see about these artillery pieces.
I think I got it! Good job!
I was hoping for a better view of them up here. Ooh, tank!
Land ship incoming!
Be careful, I don't wanna fall in this trench and get stuck. The tank is out. I shoot them with small arms. Moron. Oh, I'm gonna get stuck. Calling them a moron. Ugh. Get out of that hole.
Yes, that will shut them off.
Alright, now we got to take out the artillery pieces before they hit us. Damn. Sorry, didn't hit us too bad. Bunker.
Hit! There's a field gun!
Who is shooting? Oh. This lone guy over here. Get off of me. That's just annoying. Alright, where's the other field gun? Oh, so there's one. Got it. Any more field guns? That one's down. That's down. Woo! That was a good hit. I like it. Oh, this one's still active. Okay. Get out of here. That was a nice big explosion. Alright. Betting this guy can't swim. So let's see about this here bridge.
Infantry, let's calm down!
Edwards, take us over. Hurry, clear the bridge of any German defenses.
Move, dope boy! Move! Get out of the bridge. What are you doing in the bridge? Get out of the way! Oh. Alright. Across we go.
Grenade!
Oh no, 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 no! Is it a dud? Oh, there it is. Wow, that took forever to blow. By luck, one of those idiots is gonna have dynamite on him. Damn, those things take a long time. They don't take that long in multiplayer, thankfully, because that would be relatively useless if the tank had that long to get away from it. Why won't this guy die? Alright, here we go. Missed. Crap. Got it. What?
More damage.
Two.
Push through.
Oh, mud. Oh, fun. Mud makes us slow. But we gotta go through it. Oh, damn. Oh, we got...
Get us moving!
Shit!
Can't get any traction! Push him back!
Get up,
oh, yeah, this is scripted.
No traction, sir! I can't move her!
Come on!
We're about to get tacked in the tank, I think.
Hey, you two minds, you're gonna get us all killed! Ed was behind you!
Oh, oh, fuck, that would be bad. Let the pigeon out! Let him out! Get the pigeon! Get him!
Son, do you understand me?
Sir!
New objective. What? Deliver. Oh, what? You get to be the pigeon? Where's headquarters? Oh, that's too funny. Alright, we got a critical mission, folks. We've got to deliver the message. Oh, this is too funny. Well, gonna get lost. You're the only homie pigeon that wanted to get lost. Oh, God. Oh, that... I'm sorry, guys. This is just too funny. Oh, good Lord. This is creative. I have to say, I did not expect this. This is creative. And... oh, my God.
Fire mission. It's tempting, sir. Sir. 3, 6, 4, 3.
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking ducks! I'm delivering!
Oh, God, that was too funny. Not that. That scene was not funny. But the pigeon, I have to tell you guys. Good Lord, that cracked me up. Okay, so he called down artillery on himself.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up. Lines backing up.
Oh, big best. Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big best. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
All right, Bess. There we go. Get out of that hole, Bess.
Ah, hell. There's fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Scout ahead. Famous last words. Give me that pistol.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Guide Black Best through Burlon Wood. Anti-tank obstacles. We've got glow lights? Alright, here we go. What's this? Nothing but scenery, I guess.
God almighty,
sure is a damn pretty game.
Edwards, have a recce up ahead. There's a gun you'll need to deal with it. If things go sour, you come in blast. Otherwise, we'll bring mess up when you give us sight.
So what? Wait a minute. Did they want me to do? I didn't hear what he said. I guess I'm supposed to go through here. Up to this point. They're gonna move up to support me if I get into trouble. Ooh. Oh, I gotta sneak through. How do I signal Bass to come help me? Oh, there she is. Can I get one of those rifles? I can. Oh. Okay, here we go. Oh, crap. Oh, that was bad news. That was stupid. Oh, is that it? That can't be it for him. Wait, start over to checkpoint? Huh. Okay. Use a lure.
We'll wait here. You know what to do, Edwards.
How do I lure them off? Okay, so this is sort of our stealth type mission deal here to lure. How do I lure people? Alright, let's see what happens here. Maybe we can get a guard to pass us by. Oh, I saw something moving back there. There he is. His gun. All right, so that guy, where's he going? guess I'm gonna keep doing this until they... Oh shit, he's going the other way. Alright, let's see what happens here. It's a little slower pace, so hopefully you guys are cool with that. Welcome, Anonymous 882! This guy is luring over to the tank. Where's that guy going? Just have the one. Guessing so. Here he comes. Got them all. What do I want more of this? Probably want the rifle rather than this submachine gun, honestly. Better shot with it. Okay, so now we move up. Get some grenades. What do we got? A shoddy? I don't know, I kinda like this. Now where?
Edwards, there you are, lad.
It looks clear, all right. Is this your doing, Edwards?
You did ask me to clear the area, sir.
Impressed. Bess'll take care of this blockade. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
All right, you got it, boss. Here we go. You guys having a good time? All right.
Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Go this way. Maybe I can get around behind him. There ain't no silenced weapons in this game, so we're gonna have to be clever. Oh, that's nice and spooky. Okay. There's a guy calling out over here. Oh, there he is. Let's see what we can find out. Okay, he's moving. Is he coming through the graveyard? No. Shoot. Okay, which way to go? So we can either sneak through or fight our way through, I'm guessing. Yeah, they're calling out to each other in the dark. So I'm guessing the yellow thing means he heard something and he's going to investigate. Yeah, there he goes. Just keep on that route. Hopefully, sneaking our way through. Come on, go see what happened to your buddies. This is actually a very good rifle in multiplayer, too. Oh, barbed wire, shit. Too far away? Bashing these guys with my shovel. Why not, right? The game lets me keep doing it. Loving the scenery on this particular map. Okay, so he's going to investigate. That is not what I wanted. Here they come. Shit. Alright, tanks moving up. Whoa! Get some cover. Try to be a little more careful than last time. Did we get them all? I think we got them all, that's why Vess is moving up. Not completely stealthily. We got most of them though. Got one round, I need to find ammo, hopefully up in this location. Or a new rifle. Down 22 rounds, that is not gonna work. Out in this tent here.
Tell you what,
yeah,
I'm glad you're on our side, Edwards. Best
yeah,
taking
me
a
too.
Real hammer. Get your choke case and do what you can.
What do we got here? Submachine gun. What's that? Well, it's got more rounds. And that, oh, that is a terrible gun. The scope is, or the magazine is right in the way of your sights. What do we got here? Ooh, dynamite charges. And a wrench. I already have a wrench, don't I? Yes. Oh, excuse me, pardon me.
She needs fixing up.
I gotcha.
Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this.
Yep.
Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Settle down. All right, there's our next down tank.
You got us this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again until we're out of these woods.
All right, so here's the question. High ground or low ground again? Let's go for high ground. So what we want to try to do is avoid bringing Bess into it. Because she takes damage from their anti-tank emplacements. Oh shit. Okay, we need to get this guy. We need to surprise this guy. I don't know which way he's gonna go. Walk the other way, please. Please walk the other way. Yes. Alright, so we got him to go the other way. Oh, where's this guy gonna go? Hopefully he's gonna walk up there and stand and look at that guy. We will see. And we got another guy over there. So this guy's coming to investigate. Come on, buddy. Don't have all day. We gotta get Bess through these woods. Close enough. There you go. Get up there. There you go. Okay. Come on, buddy. Let's go see what's up. See what all the commotion is. See why your buddies are laying on the ground. Oh, there's two over there in sort of close proximity, so that's concerning. Not too bad, though. It seems to be luring one guy at a time, which is... Oh, shit, we got two that are interested. Where's this guy going? That might be a bad thing. That might be a very bad thing. Shit. The animation for the death blow is so slow that while I'm getting one, the other one might attack me. Shoot. Where's this guy going? Oh. Woo! That was not cool. Oh, two of them again. Oh, come on, guys. Can't you do the right thing and come one at a time? Oh, what is that guy doing? He's going up top. Oh, shit. Oh, we're just drawing them all in. My shovel brings all the boys to the yard. Here he goes over the top again. Want to do that yet? Okay, that guy got on the machine gun. Okay, we need to get up here and take out these emplacements. Get them all? I think we got them all. There was just the last couple to deal with. Okay, good, good. Ooh, this is a really cool defense position here. This is pretty cool. Oh, dang. But we could have made some noise if we thrown a grenade in the right spot in here. Ah, get over that. Let's see what we got. Another wrench. I already have a wrench. Repair our tank a little bit. Down to 5 rounds, so we either need another weapon or I need... There we go, what do we got here? What's this? Pistol sweeper? Nah. What's this? Grenade rifle, that could be interesting, but not as useful as a regular main gun. Oh, it must have been grenades. Come back to me, lad. Oh, I'll be back in a second. I need a weapon. Alright, where was I high? I was hiding up here, right? Yes. Okay. Let's go ahead and switch to that. That'll work, but I'd rather have one of these. I'm coming, relax. Oh yeah, we could have made a lot of noise had I landed a grenade in the right spot. All that ammunition blows up, which would have been cool. Alright, let's go repair this tank. Let's repair it best. And then we'll move up.
Come back to me, lad.
Hold on. Seriously. Settle.
No bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods.
Yes.
We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on!
Let's get over up. Hopefully that makes it over. Almost. Oh, terrible throw. Oh, I missed. What? Oh, crap. Let's turn this. Let's see what we can do here. Let's turn this on these guys. Oh, shit. That was dumb. Okay. Oh, look. Hey, the sun's out. Alright. Got some ammo here. Tank needs repairs. Just like a driver in multiplayer, I won't slow down so I can repair.
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Hmm. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
Alright, boss. I'll just go up there and take care of those big guns. Across that freaking wasteland right there. Oh, I could probably take that guy out, but then I'll bet it would alert everybody that I'm here. So, let's just move up. I wonder if there's a sniper rifle in one of these boxes. That would really make my day. Nope. But let's grab these. Ooh, no repairs. Okay. Alright. Almost got spotted. Oh, there's a bunker there. And a tent. That guy's coming down to investigate. Is that what he's doing? What do we got here? No, don't like that. More ammo for something. Yeah, that guy's coming down to see what's what, I think. Hope he does. If we can get him to come down and take care of him. Let's see what goes on. Alright, here he comes. I'll let him come on down here. We're gonna knock his ass down. Let's sneak around. Hopefully he comes right through this tent. Or right past this tent. Looks like he is. He's gonna come right past this tent. We're gonna be ready for him. Hopefully knock him out before he gets a shot off. Here he comes. Alright, everybody, get ready. Oh shit. Really? I'm in the tent. Apparently, they can see through the tent. I don't know if that alerted anybody else, but we took him out. Okay, there's a field gun up there. Alright, there's a guy over there. We got this tat. Oh! Big Lewis gun. The big. Oh! Got a scope? Nice. Lewis gun with optics. Alright, so that guy, let's see, what's he doing? He's coming this way. Alright. Alright, that gun. Where's he going? Oh. We catch some interest from a guy up there, maybe? Where is he going? He's headed back up the wall, it looks like. Yes. Okay, let's see if we can sneak up on him. Nope, that tank is up there. I'm not gonna be able to sneak up on him. Not without alerting that tank. Oh, and there's a guy up there. Shit! Time to fight! Oh no! Oh. That was bad idea. But that tank needed to go or our tank was screwed. Dude. No, no. Oh shit! Reinforcements coming in. Where? Oh, go! There we go. Oh, bad throw. Really bad throw. On the way. Okay. Where? There we go. Another truck. More armor. Guess I have an unlimited supply of dynamite. Run, run, run! Ah! Like, run, run, run! More ammo. There was something. What's this? Ah, there we go. Nope, not enough. Upcoming. Oh, I don't have a repair tool. Crap.
That's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and try this. Let's get out of
here. I need to repair you. What the heck is that? Oh, rocket gun. Alright, I guess.
Let's not do that again anytime soon.
Oh, we can repair while we're in it, so we're good to go. Alright. Good job. That was kind of fun. Is that just the first of three, or was that all three of those missions? It's hard to tell. If it was, that was a good way to do it. Very seamless transition. A little bit of video lag there.
Give us a break.
What, Edwards? What?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
No.
What?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Oh, commandeered tanks. Interesting.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
But I'm a tanker, boss. Not a foot soldier. Oh, give me my pistol back. What happened to that MG that I had?
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just going to abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Oh, the coward ran off.
Well, so much for we're all in this together.
Yes.
All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Salvage spark plugs. All right, what I need too is more ammo or a decent weapon, because unfortunately, my Lewis is down to 47 rounds. So let's check this building. Maybe there will be somebody in it with a weapon or a weapon. Here we go. What do we got? Meh. Let's go with this. Did that seriously say silencer? Oh, it's a sniper rifle. All right, let's do what we do. Hit him. Didn't kill him. Come on, peek. There we go. Alright. Where'd the other guys go? There's two more, right? One went and hid in that building. Is that him? Is that a binoc sight? There he goes. Oh, it traded out. Okay, so I still have the LMG in my other slot. Traded out my pistol for this. Didn't really want to do that. Alright, let's get down there and search. Need more than one, though.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Three to go. Alright, what else do we got here? Binox to spot in these. Okay, Q. What's this? Huh. Field manual. Cool. Alright. So that's how we use them. Alright, so there's a guy down there by the engine. I see three. Four. I see four. Alright, let's see what we can do here. To investigate. Where's the other guy? We lost one. Let's see if we can get a clear shot on him. Nope, he's on the other side of the tank, so let's take this guy out. Got him. Alright, there you go. Move around. Oh, shit. Got a clean shot. Wasn't paying attention to my ammo. Down. Alright, one more. Where'd he go? There he is. Alright, other side of the building. Do we have any more? I didn't see any more. We just gotta... Is that guy gonna come back around or what? Oh, there's one. Let's see if we can get a clean shot on this guy. Got him. Alright, one more. Nope. In this house, I couldn't see those guys. Okay. Go investigate. Walked right into it. One more. Where are you, buddy? Might have to go down. I don't know if he's gonna come into view. There he is. I don't know if that's the same guy. Oh, two of them. Okay. Oh, that's not a very clean shot. Oh, all right, here goes another one. Got him. All right, where are you? Come on, buddy. Peek for me. Oh, shit. Bad shot. Bad shot. Come on, peek for me. Alright, is that all of them? That takes a lot for those binocs to come up. I don't know where that one guy... Hoping the one guy that went over there... Nope, there's one. Anymore? I wonder if that was the guy that patrolled around. Okay, we're down to one round. We got it. What's in here? Let's hope there's more. What's this? Okay. No? What do we got? Oh. Not a silent sniper. This is not what I want, but... It will have to do. Make do with what we can find. I'm not going to try one more round. Maybe in the next position we'll find another silenced rifle. Oh, throw lure, okay. So that's what I meant by luring, guys, so you can throw a lure. Alright, let's salvage a part from here.
Nice. Halfway there.
Two more. Alright, let's see here. Let's go. That tower. Alright, so this one is actually looks like it's in the middle of two positions. Oh, and there's a guy in this tower. I didn't read that text at the bottom either, so I'm not sure what it was about to tell me. But let's get up this little stair ladder before that guy comes in. Maybe we can nail him on the ladder when he comes up, if he comes up. Well, looks like he's in here, so let's... Alright, so this may not have been the best place to go, but we will do what we have to do. How you guys doing in the chat? Are you guys having a good time? Got about 30 minutes. I'm hoping I can get this mission done. Get through this checkpoint. Hey, I guess our guy lost interest. That's interesting. Alright, let's see what we got. We got one guy there and there. Ugh. Okay, this one is gonna be a little more challenging. Yeah, I alerted him to my presence this time. Sorry, they can't come up here without me knowing. Oh, shit! Well, that's interesting. Oops! Okay. Yeah, that was a bad way to handle that one, I guess. Damn, I did not expect that. Alright, so... Oh, shoot. I guess this is my checkpoint. Alright. Do I have this one? Must already have this one. Okay, so that's not the one I want to go to. So let's head back this way. There's another one over here. Let's see if I can find a better position. Apparently, using the windmill is only a good idea for the first two. Ooh, shit! Okay. We got a little close to a bit of an outpost. Those birds making all that noise? Okay, here he comes. Come investigate, buddy. Come see what you heard. Okay, so we throw a lure, and he's supposed to go look at it. There we go. Yeah, go look at that. Where the hell are you going? Yeah, go check it out. I wonder if he can't come outside this particular area. That must be it. He can't come outside of that walled area or some shit. Okay, let's go. We were just up in that one. Weren't we? I guess not. Let's try this one. That's here. Sure, we already did this one. Maybe not. Yeah, we already cleared this one. I don't know what that guy is from. Some random spawn. Okay. So there's the second windmill. There's a horse, okay. Alright, here's a guy, and there's a guy. That emplacement is in between there, so you can't see me from here. Alright, let's go ahead and clean this up. Oh, this is gonna hurt. obviously. Is he coming after me on that horse? He better not be coming after me on that horse. Would you freaking fall? Holy smokes. These shots do I need to take this guy out? Now my dog wants out. You hold on, dog. I'm busy. Is he on that outside of my range thing where he can't die? Knocks him down. That's good. No. Okay, so they can die at that range. This guy has just got ridiculous armor. Lay down. My dog wants out. I let him out before I started. There we go. Yes. Okay. Alright, now. Where's the other guys? You go lay down, dog. Give me 20 minutes. I don't know if he can give me 20 minutes, but we will try. Okay, so that guy went over there. I don't know if we have any more people at this emplacement. I'm gonna move over here and see what we got. I might have scattered them all, giving me enough room to get in here. Okay, we got a horse. There's the thing, the engine over here. Oh. Oh, how did I miss him? Lay down, dog. Sorry about that, folks. I can't. Dog can't control his bladder. Alright, we're gonna steal this and then get out of here. On the horse.
Just one more.
Combat area. Okay, where do we want to go for the next one? Oh, it's back this way. Oh, is that it? Wait a minute. Riding around it or something. Okay, let's see here. There's one of our infantry. Stop, horse. Jeez. Ah, good lord. Stinking horse. So hard to control. Okay, so where's the other one? Come on. Okay. So we disabled the alarm. Do I just have to find the last one? I'm so lost. Okay, so the first one I found was up there. Then I came down here. Second one. Oh, I'm sorry, kids. I do not know where the last one is. I thought I got them all. Turns out I didn't. Got the part out of there. And I can't see how big the map is to know where the other one is, so let's ride over here and see what we got. See, it's telling me I gotta go this way. Lead me back toward that artillery piece. I wonder if that is something I have to do. Let's go back to that artillery piece, see if there's something I have to do. Maybe we have to blow something up. Yeah, it keeps leading me back here. I gotta do something here. Or, seriously. Found it.
That's all of them. Now back to Beth.
Thought I got that one. Tank. Oh, what the hell? Oh, well, at least he came back to save my ass.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
That's right, I'm the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving. Everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid bloody machine. Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody well fight. Come on!
There we go, Bess. Woo! There's the music. All right.
Edwards, rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on.
Mind the village. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Ten
Steady,
minutes.
Lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now.
No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far.
Yeah, that's true.
She'll get us all the way if we do our
10 minutes. We'll finish this mission if we have to. Even if it runs a little over, we'll finish her up. Now remember, there was a gun emplacement down there. Where'd she go? It's there a little further down. Somewhere there's a gun emplacement. Ah, they're throwing grenades at me. That's not nice. Throw grenades at me. Vess doesn't like it when you throw grenades at her. Ooh, here we go.
Bloody good hit!
Alright, let's see this thing. Hi, there you are. Ooh, she hit us. Try it. That hill instead of us, which is a good thing. Oh, that's not a good
Take
thing.
Take that, you jerry bastard!
Alright. Move her on down. Make some explosions here. Boom. Oh, there she is. She's got a placement.
Here they come! Machine gun ready!
Machine gun. Got the machine gun ready. Nice of the other guys in the tank, you know, man the other guns. Is somebody really up there? Hey. Yeah, there was. Let's just clear this place out. Sorry guys, your village. Blowing shit out. Sorry about that. My bad. Oh, not cool. Repair, repair. Truck.
High range! Okay. Let's do this! We got the little okay, bastard!
The destruction, I have to say, has really turned up a notch with this one. And in the vehicles you can take out parts of vehicles, especially multiplayer. That's kind of a cool feature, especially with these multi-gun armor. You can take out like main guns, side guns, instead of just disabling the whole tank. Or just the tracks, like you had in BF4, you can disable tracks. Here you can just disable more parts of it, so to speak, which adds really yes, cool element to the multiplayer.
Good
luck,
but let's not get
cocky. I really like. Okay, which way are we headed? We're going up this way. Oh, I guess I needed to cross that bridge. But your little pea shooters. You can't do anything with my tank with your little guns. Don't throw grenades at her. It's not nice. It is rude. Like, that. Don't do that. Oh, we got a bigger tank coming.
That's one for Finch!
Oh,
line me up for a damn shot!
Oh.
Keep us moving. Use cover where you can.
Okay, I'm a little one. Don't think I hit him.
Nice jump by Menace!
Damn this tank.
That's it! Come on, Vex! Don't give up on us now!
Ah, I missed that shot too. That sucks.
You show him! We got it!
Alright, repair her.
Oh, Vex started her.
Alright. Let's see here. Now we need to move up. Just move it out of the way. Let's repair as we go. Oh, we got to stop to repair. That's all right. Blow up buildings as you go. It may not be the nicest thing to do, but you never know when there's going to be some guy hiding with a rocket launcher or something. Objective complete.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
Advance to Portland Railroad. So this must be our checkpoint. And that said, we're almost at our 2-hour mark. So we're going to stop here. So thank you guys for joining me for the show, for this stream. I hope you enjoyed it. I really had a lot of fun. Initial reactions, I guess I should give you initial reaction. I wish there had been more with the Harlem Hellfighters. That first introductory mission, I really wish was longer, only because I just wanted to see more. I really wanted to see more of that particular theater and that story. It was interesting the way they did it, but I just didn't like it as I enjoyed this part much more, even though I was in the tank most of it, which isn't bad. I'm interested to see what the rest of the story missions are, at least in the single player. So we will pick up next week, right where I left off, next Saturday. So join us here again. We will have our Tuesday show coming up, so join us Tuesday night at 7 Central, 7 p.m. Also, if you guys were following the show previously, I did a playthrough of the base, I guess, vanilla story for Division, and finished that a couple weeks ago. All of those episodes are on Frags and Beer Network, and I wrote a review of the game that's on HighlandArrow.com. Will be available to the public soon. If you're a subscriber to Highland Arrow, it's available now. So get out to HighlandArrow.com, check it out. If you want to know what I thought about the Division, the good, the bad, and the ugly, and where I fell on that particular spectrum for the game. So thank you again for joining me. If you've watched the entire stream, you guys are awesome. I love you. If you are watched the entire recording, I love you guys too. Make sure you subscribe if you like what you've seen. We need to get to 100 subscribers so we can get that fragsandbeer.com in our URL, which I'm hoping for soon. 44 more subscribers is what we need, I believe. So love you guys. You have a wonderful rest of your weekend, a wonderful Saturday, and I will see you next time. Thank you.